Ayo, what's popping, guys? So today I just received a package. My brother's right there, so we gotta wait a second and then we'll start, okay? Alright, guys, he's coming. What the fuck, yo? Alright, so today we got this package. A few days ago, like recently, we bought a slime. And it's called the Glitter Grape Slime. It was $20. So let's see if it's a scam or not. Here's the package for some reason. It's in a Pokemon box.
Guys, open this thing. What the?
Okay, it's opened. It should be able to fall, right? Oh, there's a... No, stop. Okay, so guys, there's a note that says, open me. Okay, let's open it.
What does it say?
So it says, your slime, glitter grape slime, $20, extras, total $20. I hope you enjoy your slime. Alright, let's see the extras. What the heck is this?
Give me the package.
Here's the package.
Okay, so this is it. There are two Bellthorn hammers, which...
What the heck?
I'm not gonna say. Hold on. Okay, so... Ooh, there's a boo! There's a boo! Boo! And then look!
We got the slime, guys! Guys, there's actually slime! Let's test the slime out! Hold on, guys!
Hold on, guys! We'll be right back. I just gotta tell something my brother. Come on. Come here real quick.
Okay, guys, we'll be right back. If you see anything moving, tell us in the comments. Okay, guys. So, yeah. Okay, guys. So, we're back. Let's see what this slime is.
Did anything move? Tell us.
It's like glitter grape slime, but it looks
ew.
It looks really weird. Like,
yeah.
There's barely any glitter on it.
Like, I know.
What the heck?
Oh,
I recently found this.
I recently got this in a package like 2 days ago.
Yeah, he got it.
So it was only like put it on their slime.
Yeah. But guys, look at this. It looks like a skin.
Dude, do you want to put some of this on your slime?
Alright, guys. So, sure, later though.
Okay.
Alright, guys, let's pull this thing out.
I just have it in my pocket in case there's no glitter on slime. Right, I'm
so
freaking weird.
Let me take off my rings.
Yeah, I have two. He gave me one. I'm like, come on. $1,000 rings right here. $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000,
$6,000. We do a lot of chores.
$7,000.
You guys don't.
Hold on.
You guys hear that?
So, look. Each one is $1,000 exactly. $1,000,
$2,000. Guys, this slime isn't bad.
$3,000, $4,000, $5,000, $6,000. $7,000 for all this, dude.
And our parents gave us some money, so yeah.
Yep. Okay, dude.
We're thousand years.
I don't know what you just said, but
it's like millionaires, but $1,000.
If these flew, just tell us. I don't know if they flew, but probably.
I don't know.
We got some weird stuff. Let's see how strong these things are. Wow, that's strong.
Okay, guys, so on our opinion for this slime, it's not very that bad. Like, we only got it for, let's see, what did the paper say?
About $20?
Yeah, it says glitter grape slime, $20. But if they gave us more glitter, that would be awesome. But my brother got some glitter online.
So yeah, like 2 days ago, but... And it was only $5. Crazy.
Yeah, and it came to
my pants.
Guys, watch this. Okay.
Hold on, guys. We'll be right back.
Let's see how stretchy this is.
My pants. There's squid on my pants. Whoopsie.
Guys, this slime is really stretchy. Yeah. How long did it take them to do this?
Probably like 10 days.
10 days? Probably a few hours, guys. But if you saw anything moving or anything like that, just tell us. Because it's almost
3 a.m.?
Yeah, it's almost 3 a.m. It's 2:59 right now. Hold on, let me check.
Oh my god, yeah.
Guys, it just turned 3 a.m., so yeah. So, we'll see you in the next video. Bye!